Well, hello and welcome to The Daily Dose, your midday source for a little inspiration to help get you through the rest of your day. Today's quote is from Thomas Edison, and it's an important reminder for each of us. He says, if we did all of the things that we are capable of, we would literally astound ourselves. We say it in different ways through different sources, and we certainly say it at the church through the source of our sacred scriptures, that we, each of us, is capable of far more than we ever usually give ourselves credit for. God knows that we have within each of us an infinite capacity for possibility. And often we get so down on ourselves and we are so unsure and insecure about ourselves and our abilities that we hinder our own potential to make a huge difference in the lives of people, to make an impact upon the world. All of us are capable of doing tremendous things. We can affect lives in the most profound of ways by being compassionate, by being forgiving, empathetic, being a voice for the voiceless. Each of us is gifted and especially equipped to do these and far more in our own special, unique ways. And we're the only people who can do them the way we can because there's only one you. Mr. Rogers used to remind us of this each and every day. You're special just the way you are. And it's true. So don't discredit your uniqueness. Don't shortchange your own capability to be amazing. Go out and embrace and live fully the wonder that is you. And you will find that you are capable of astounding yourself. And I'll see you tomorrow.